my life. Can't believe this day is here. Can't believe it.
Take your time.
We started this together, and we will finish it together. Because only by you and I can it be undone. I stand before you excited, yet terrified. Marriages don't happen in my family so often. So the fact that I'm standing here, so that you know I put all trust in you, and my love for you is real. I want to say thank you for fighting for us when I didn't know what I had before me. You are truly God's most precious gift to me. I love everything about you, from your imperfections to that big beautiful smile and those big beautiful eyes. I hope that our love will show our girls what love looks like. So if a man comes before him, they gotta come correct. And I hope that our love will show our boys that finding a wife is how you gain the Lord's favor. So I will love you, honor you, cherish you, respect you, bring you joy and laughter, and bring you under my protection.
Today has come, and I'm marrying my true love. Throughout these years, you've shown me nothing but strength and love. You molded me into the woman I am today. I remember asking God to send me a good man, and he sent you. Before, I couldn't understand why, but along the way, he revealed to me that we had to work together. We had to work together and build our foundation as one in order to receive one another. Here we are 7 years later on our wedding day, walking by faith with God by our side, joining a connection only we understand. You are a definition of love to me. Your smile touches me in ways no other can. The rhythm of your voice makes my heart beat. It's something about the way you look at me. It touches my soul and it awakens me. Only the man of my dreams can see what I needed and you saw me. Thank you for being who you are, a great partner, father, son, friend, and most importantly, my man. Today I commit my life to you as your beautiful bride. I promise to support you, push you when you want to give up, be there for you in your time of need, and love you unconditionally even during tough times. I will always believe in you. You will never have to question my loyalty or love. I give you my hand to hold when you face tough times, my heart to have when you feel alone, and my love forever to take with you each day. You are my one true love, and I take you to be my husband. I will cherish our union. I will trust and respect you. I will continue to love you faithfully through good and bad times, regardless of the trials we may face. As long as we take these vows and live by them, know that our days will always be better. I give you my heart and unconditional love from this day until the end of our days. I love you.